High heat combined with equally high humidity levels in Okinawa summer months can impair your body's ability to sweat and cool itself. It's important to check the flat conditions for your insulation before starting any outdoor physical training. This will help you reduce possible heat-related injuries.
Today I'd like to concentrate on actually black flag. Black flag is when organized PT should actually cease. And a lot of times, individual Marines still go out in PT. But what I recommend to you is making sure you're drinking the proper amount of water. And if you can PT inside, say go to the gym, it might be the best thing to do.
If you intend to PT, the best and safest times would be early morning before sunrise and in the afternoon after sunset.
Just make sure that you're looking out for each other. If you're PTing, you're doing it smart. You're drinking water.
Reporting from Okinawa, Japan, I'm Lance Corporal Michael DeLoach.